The family of President Warren G. Harding has presented a unique gift to the Ohio Supreme Court. It's a plaster cast of President Harding's face, sculpted by a Columbus artist. The plaster served as a mold for the bronze bas relief of President Harding that hangs in the court's grand concourse.
It is fitting that we are standing here in our magnificent building beneath the beautiful bas relief of President Harding.
The donation is one of many gifts being donated to the public by the Harding family. President Harding's grandnephew, Dr. Warren Harding II, is also working with the Ohio History Connection to transform the president's former home in Marion.
He was very interested in making sure that everybody had a chance to succeed, equal rights. He was very big on that, and peace and prosperity for everybody.
President Harding was the 29th president of the United States and was elected after the 19th Amendment passed, giving women the right to vote in national elections. He was also famous for his good looks.
I've often heard the story that one of the reasons why he was elected so soundly was the fact that he was so handsome that women were attracted to him.
While his other grandnephew doesn't see his resemblance to his famous great uncle, he'll take the compliment.
When people say, well, you know, you look a little bit like him, I know they may be just saying it, but it's awfully nice to hear.
The bronze cast will be placed on the ground floor near the Visitor Education Center and the Thomas J. Moyer Ohio Judicial Center. I'm Ann Yeager for Court News Ohio.